Dietitians already know that blueberries are a great addition to a healthy diet. They're an antioxidant powerhouse. But now, researchers at the University of Missouri believe blueberries may play a role in treating cervical cancer. In a new study, Dr. Yuzhong Fong's team at the MU School of Medicine found that blueberry extract greatly improved the effectiveness of radiation therapy on cancer cells.
We reduced the dosage of radiation, but the killing effect of cancers not reduced and even enhanced.
That's because a chemical in blueberries called resveratrol acts as a radiosensitizer, meaning it makes cancer cells more sensitive to treatment. With less radiation, doctors can reduce the side effects to healthy cells.
Drugs have so many side effects. We want to go back to see other natural chemicals which can help us cure or prevent disease.
Using cervical cancer cells in the lab, Dr. Fong found that radiation reduced the number of cells by 20%. Over the same period, blueberry extract decreased the number by 25%. But the synergistic effect of both radiation and blueberry extract eliminated the number of cancer cells by a whopping 70%. In a previous study, he showed that red grapes and red wine also function as radiosensitizers. But blueberries have the added benefit of reducing the growth of new cancer cells at the same time. Now, his team at MU is studying other fruits and vegetables for these properties.
Pineapple extracts, watermelon extracts, apple peel extract, and we also do the pumpkin extract.
Fruits like blueberries are healthy, cheap, and widely available. MU researchers say what they're learning in the lab now may have a great impact for cancer patients in the future. From the University of Missouri, Teresa Snow reporting.